And visions, the heart of a child who loves and listens, looks up to him, she